and outside Africa. European Union foreign affairs ministers are expected to formally approve a military training mission to Mozambique and potentially endorse sanctions against Lebanese officials during a meeting on Monday. The bloc's defense ministers agreed to deploy troops in Mozambique in May, a move that the foreign ministers are now expected to formalize. The mission will be similar to those already established by the European Union in Mali, the Central African Republic, and Somalia, the bloc's foreign affairs chief, Josep Borrell, indicated at the time. Portugal, which formerly presided over Mozambique as a colony, has already deployed military personnel for training. Other countries such as Germany and the Netherlands have indicated that they will not send troops.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.